Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to remove a power plan on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to remove a power plan in Windows 10 or Windows 11, the first thing that you need to do is you need to go to the control panel. And you can do that by just clicking on the start button. And then you can start typing and you can type in control panel. And then you can launch the control panel app. Once it's open, just change this view by setting to either small or large icons, and then you want to find your power options. Click on power options, and then here you're going to find all of the power plans that you have on your system. So by default, you'll have a balanced power plan, which is the recommended power plan for laptops and most computers. And then you should also have a few other plans. Now to delete or remove a power plan, the power plan mustn't be selected at all. So as you can see, I've got high performance selected. So if I wanted to remove the test power plan or the ultimate performance power plan, I can just click on change plan settings and then you'll find this option to delete this plan. So if I click on that, I'll be prompted if I'm sure. I'm just going to click on OK and then that power plan will be deleted. But I can't do the same with a selected power plan, like high performance in this case. If I click on change plan settings, I don't have that option here. And also if I go back and I click on the balanced power plan, you can't delete the balanced power plan either as it's the default power plan in Windows. But in the event that I wanted to delete this high performance power plan, I can just select any other power plan and then click on change plan settings next to the one that I want to delete. And then I'll have this option to delete this plan. So once again, if I click on that and click on OK, that plan will be deleted. So that's how you can delete power plans in Windows 10 and Windows 11. And I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll talk to you guys soon.